Oi, oi, gente. Ludmilla here, your Portuguese teacher from Yes Portuguese. And guys, today we'll learn a new proverb, um novo provérbio. So, the one today is: um é pouco, dois é bom, três é demais. So, have you ever heard this before? Do you know the meaning? Let's check it out. So, guys, here you can see the proverb we are mentioning today. Um é pouco, dois é bom, três é demais. Um é pouco, dois é bom, três é demais. So, if you know a little bit of Portuguese, you can already understand what's going on here, the meaning behind this proverb. So, let's check it out. If we try a literal translation, we will have this in English. One is little, two is good. Three is too much. So, I bet you can already understand the meaning here and maybe find an equivalent line in English, right? So, what's the meaning here, guys? The meaning is that in life, everything must be just right, without lack or excess. And an equivalent proverb in English is two's company, three's a crowd. Okay? So, everything needs balance. Not too much, not too little. That's it. If you want to mean this, you can use this proverb in Portuguese. Um é pouco, dois é bom, três é demais. So, you need balance, okay? If someone uses this, you can understand the meaning now, right? So, I hope you have liked, guys. And if you did, please give us some like. And I really hope to see you in the next video. Tchau, tchau!